Ah, forget it. I won't bust your balls. I know you put your own money into those t-shirts. Gary made a Baba Booey t-shirt, and it's... I'll just say it's early in the morning. No one will hear this later.
Fine.
It's really like the worst shirt I've ever seen.
Okay.
It says Baba Booey on it. It's got the worst lettering I ever saw. Because I know Gary doesn't have a lot of money, and he went into business himself, and he made a shirt that anyone would be embarrassed to wear.
Who designed it?
He did. It's got big teeth and gums and a mustache. I don't see anyone at the station even wearing it. I mean, everyone's talking about how bad it is. All right, here. Here's the front of it. It says Baba Booey. And it's got a mustache and teeth.
His teeth should be that nice.
Yeah. And you know what's funny about him? The funniest painting I ever saw of Gary was Fred's painting that he actually painted.
Oh, yes.
That's a classic.
Now, this is a funny t-shirt.
What a shirt that is.
That's funny.
That's classic.
That's good.
That's classic.
Hey, look at that.
Imagine luminescent teeth.
Yeah.
Right, you have them
glow. The teeth that glow in the dark.
That'd be great because you could take take that lip, that big pink lip.
Yeah, because there's that big, fly hair on the neck.
The big pink lip. Like, Fred took every one of Gary's features and brought them out. Like, the lip and the tongue and the teeth. And the mustache, it's like a big Reuben sandwich. You know what I mean? And then you got like that bad hair all over his face and hair running down the back of his neck and the big giant mole that's almost taking over his eye.
That's not a mole, it's a birthmark.
Birthmark.
A mole grows hair. Yeah.
Secondary
mine doesn't.
Mole down
and
by
the bad hair.
Wait a second, where's the mole in my ear?
And
down by the ear, right there.
Your second mole right by your ear.
I didn't know I had one. I
first
say,
time.
I've never noticed.
Gary's ear is up almost to the top of his head. Hey, do me a favor. Hold this up next to Gary's head. Let me see how that looks. And you turn to the side. Now, that's funny. Wait. Keep your head to the side. Don't look.
Oh, that's the shirt.
It's like he posed for it.
Yeah. Look at that. Look at that. That's a t-shirt.
Stick your tongue out a little bit.
Gary, just open your mouth and let you...
Shut up! Shut up! Fifth grade all over again.
Right.
Robin's got her funhouse laugh on this morning. You know, that evil funhouse laugh?
Yeah. Just sit and take it. Don't try to resist.